Hey, it's Central Valley Real Estate and Home Improvement. I am your host, Steve Walling. My guest for this segment is Drew McEwen with Realty Concepts. Drew, welcome to the show.
Appreciate it. Thanks for having me.
Well, thanks for being here.
Yep.
I always like it when I get people come in. They got listings that they're presenting to our viewing audience. And, you know, when you bring a good one, then it really makes me look good. And
that's
I like
that.
Looking good. And
that's right.
You got a good one today. You're with Realty Concepts. How do you like working with them?
I love it.
Yeah?
So it's a great culture and teamwork. And everybody really helps each other, looks out for each other.
You know, that's important when you work for a brokerage.
Yeah, very.
And they have a great reputation. They got incredible resources for buyers and sellers.
Yeah.
And, you know, in today's market, you just never know, you know, what's going to come up. So when you've got, you know, that depth of resources, you know, it's like you kind of got everything available to you that you need. So we got a listing.
We do.
And it's... Yeah, tell us about it.
So, address is 4151 North Feeland Avenue.
Okay.
Cross streets, Marks and Ashland.
Now, that's a nice looking place.
It is a super clean home.
Yeah, I like that tree is nice and mature out front.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, great kitchen.
Yeah, so it's been completely updated.
Yeah.
This is not a flip. This is owner-occupied, so it's got a lot of love and passion in it.
Okay.
Nice fixtures, nice features, nothing cheap about it.
Somebody's put a lot of, you're right, a lot of care and planning.
Yeah.
And there you go. Forget the house. I'm looking
so
at
right
the garage.
Here.
Yeah, that's
so
it.
So this is a tandem bay, four-car garage.
So two cars back to front.
Yep.
And which means that you could have a two-car garage and then a guy's place there, you know, that you can... do all your shop work, hobbies, or if you happen to be someone that, you know, you're self-employed where you got a trailer or something behind it, now you don't want to put your boat in there because you got boat access and trailer access somewhere else. So
right next to the garage, there is drive-through gated RV and boat parking.
You're making it really tough.
It is. So it is set up for someone that is self-employed or someone that has a lot of toys. This house works in town to have all that parking and storage
nice
access.
Nice looking back here. The landscape is very, very well kept.
It's got a little fire pit, gravel area. It's got a really nice patio with shade. And then if you look, that chain link fence that has the vines growing on it, that is a dedicated dog run.
Oh.
Shaded.
Yeah.
It's watered. So if you have large animals, they have three dogs there currently.
I'm going to put my kids out there.
Yeah.
That's nice.
So that way you can be barbecuing, enjoying the outside, and not have them on you all the time.
Yeah. Very nice. What's the asking on this?
So we're at $269,900.
Well, what a great price.
It's a very good price
for
all the amenities.
Yeah,
proximity to the freeway. There's lots of convenient shopping nearby. It's convenient to schools. You got Slater and Cooper nearby, so they're within walking distance.
Yeah.
So for a first-time buyer, a young family, it's a great first home, and it's also a great move-up home.
Yeah, it really
there's
is.
There's not much work to do to it.
Yeah, it also would be a great home for maybe a little bit older couple that the kids don't live at home where... You know, mom has a room. You know, you want to make sure all the rooms are occupied so
the kids
can't come back and live with you. But but you got, you know, that big garage that you can do stuff in. And I chuckle about being a, you know, you can make a man's, but women have, you know, they like to do stuff. They could use that space for crafts, painting, stuff like that.
If you're into building furniture or if you're a welder, you got good space. So it does, it has a family room, it has a formal living room, all connected, a kitchen in the center. And you got updated bathrooms, recently updated bathrooms.
Awesome.
A really beautiful home.
And you were saying it's got a permitted new electrical panel, and the four-car garage is fully permitted. So a buyer doesn't have to worry about, you know, getting in and then getting a knock on the door, and that can be really important.
Yep.
And
newer roof, fresh painting. The family room is included in the tax records. The family room originally was the garage,
but
it's done professionally and looks really good. So you get extra square footage for that neighborhood.
Yeah. What a great place.
Yeah. It's beautiful.
You got to be excited to have that as a listing.
Yeah. It's a fresh listing. We're getting calls on it every day. So we just want to get it sold.
Yeah, offers are coming. Mm-hmm. Going to have an open house this Sunday.
This Sunday.
Which is October 6th.
Yep.
Time?
1 to 4 p.m.
1 to 4. Address again?
4151 North Phelan Avenue.
Okay. Drew, how do we get a hold of you if we're interested? Or maybe I'm watching this thinking that, you know, you're a heck of an agent and I may want to list with you, you know, sell my home. Mm-hmm. How do I get a hold of you?
Best, give me a call, 559-531-3313.
Okay. You got a webpage or a Facebook page?
Yep. Webpage is drewmcewen.com.
Okay. Facebook?
Facebook, yeah.
Drew McEwen?
So it's Drew Realty Concepts.
Oh, okay. Let's see. There you go.
Yeah. Instagram, Drew Does RE.
Okay. Well, that's, see, now, it's important because in today's world, you're kind of a young guy, but uh-huh. younger people than you, you know, they're looking for all that social media stuff,
yeah.
you know.
Mm-hmm.
My grandson told me that if I'm relying on Facebook anymore, I'm passe, man. They've moved beyond it. I can hardly log in. No, I can't on Facebook, but it's nuts how tech is going today.
Oh, yeah.
But on the other hand, tech is great if you happen to be an agent that you got property to sell, because mm-hmm. someone can go to your page, they can look at your listing,
yep.
and, you know, get all the what fors. Realize that you're going to be there this Sunday, the 6th of October from 1 to 4.
That's right.
And they can come over and talk to you about maybe making an offer on that place.
Yep, and you'll get live updates. So if you go follow my social media, you'll see everything that I have listed, mm-hmm. Past sales, and how to get a hold of me and what's coming up.
Awesome. That's great, Drew.
Okay.
Thanks for being with me.
Appreciate it.
I see this place selling real quick.
Yep.
And it's a great market.
It
Realty Concepts, great broker. And I'll see you when we come back.
Thank you.